having chicken for now. You want to answer your water bottle? Just stay. But I don't have room for you to sit down.
What's the deal with the TV?
Michael promised me a month ago we'd get the TV out. And it's still here. As you can see, nothing's being done.
Well, Anthony's here, maybe he can help.
Kelly, it's Sunday. This is Deer Day. Deer Day Sunday.
No, it's my day.
I care less about deer. I'm going home.
Deer hunting, baby. Let's go deer hunting.
Get in.
That ain't gonna run.
This is trusty.
No.
And how many times does this thing break now?
All the time.
How many times does it start back?
None.
Let's go.
I grew up down an old dirt road in a town. Grandfather was a drinker back in the day, put him down. But a war is known to change a man. Whiskey's known to change a man. That's not me. I rarely drink from the bottle, but I'll smoke a little weed. Still live in the sticks where you wouldn't go. In a town of 1200 off an old dirt road. In a country boy, is all.
Hey, the doors work, Anthony.
So technically, we're really deer hunting, right? So we didn't lie to them.
Yeah, but you're not going to see anything if you don't shut up.
Well, we really have to be quiet in real life?
Yes.
See, like, it just took off running, man. They heard me.
Shoot it!
How do I shoot it?
Shoot it! Pull the gun out and shoot it!
How will you explain to them that we didn't bring home a deer?
We left it at the place. We skinned it out and put it in the cooler.
I like your style. Dude, your phone's ringing. Do you need your friend around?
Hey, we do need that deer.
Tell him to bring it over.
Bring the deer over here.
Ask him, does he want the meat? Because we need it to show our wives that we've been hunting all day.
Listen, bring it over here. We need the deer. Probably my house. Yeah. Hey, don't skin it yet. Just throw it in the back of your truck. Bring it to us real quick. All right. Alright, we're calling when right before you get here. You never catch me out the house without my 9045. Got a big old tractor and a diesel truck. My deal is chasing white tail.
Saved their life. Make them believe it, so paint it really good, okay?
I know, I don't want to know me though.
Just remember, we gotta make this shit look believable.
Don't be cussing.
No, we gotta make this believable. They can't know where we've been all afternoon. This really makes me want to go kill something.
Look at my eyeball with it.
I broke it. Hold on.
Yeah, it's half of it's in my eye. You're scaring me, stop. You're messing me up.
Just chill out. Quit being a little girl. You smeared all the stuff all over your face, which made you look weird. What are you doing? Oh, you broke it.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. Hang on.
Close your eye. I don't think you're allowed to get a haircut.
I mean, what could happen? It's going to be a block.
We got to make it look legit. Come here.
Oh, my God.
your face is awesome.
Hey, you sure my back ain't hurting? Because it's stinging like butter.
I'm positive. Your back is fine, dude. Just, that cat didn't even touch you. You were like fighting it off. It's cool. It's not even a big
deal. It's stinging.
The cat didn't even touch you. You're fine.
Where have y'all been?
We've been here. Where have you been?
Uncle Drew got attacked by a jungle cat. He fought it off one-handedly.
I know.
Can you say jungle cat?
All right,
look, we're going to tell you the story. We were crawling through the woods, Kelly, just like this right here.
Do you guys realize how late it is?
Yeah.
Oh, I got the paper.
But listen.
You need your dinner's been done.
This is really how it happened. Hey,
look, you're pointing at me and shooting me in the head.
Look, we were crawling like this right here. We were crawling. Then all of a sudden, Daddy shot one, right? And his cat comes and attacks Uncle Drew. Fall off one-handed, I swear to God. Fell off one-handed. He didn't even get a scratch. Not one scratch. Fall off a jungle cat. Not one scratch.
What's that, dude?
Alright, not one scratch.
Oh my God.
What?
Shwit. Turn around.
Huh?
Turn around. What is that?
Nothing. He'll be fine. Shh. We'll be back. We're going to take him to the hospital.
His thing just a little bit. Mike just said it was a little scratch.
Just a little.
I mean, I got a little tingle on my left leg. Is that normal?
Are you sure you weren't attacked by a squirrel?
I thought it was a big squirrel.
Maybe sometimes video games can be a little dangerous.
Yeah, like ripping a shirt and putting fake blood on you.
Paint your face, wearing ghillie camo.
Yeah, lying to your wife.
Do you think they believe this?
I think we had them going there for a second.
Do you think crawling on the floor?
No, I think it was the whole ripped up shirt. I think that they believed that.
Do you think they would believe that the mouse in the truck really attacked you?
Do you believe that I had to actually like ride underneath the hood of the truck going through town?
They'll never believe us.
No.
But hey, it's their loss.
I think we had fun today.
Yeah, it's almost scale of 1 to 10 is like a 3.
Yeah, but we don't need to laugh at him no more.
Lying to women is wrong.
Not all the time, but to get out of the houses. To go fake a video game hunt.
No, technically we were hunting.
Yeah, we were hunting, but lying to them wasn't very cool.
What do you think about my getup?
What do you think about mine?
You know, maybe sometimes it's just a lazy to do what they want and get the TV out of our house.
Yeah, but I think we still had fun doing what we did today.
Sometimes it's just better to do what they don't want us to do.
Well, that's what we do do.
But it does cause us a lot of pain and aggravation. Because I still have to go home to her.
You think I still got to go home to mine?
Or we could just get the TV out of the house.
Maybe next week. Well, it's good to have a little time off from racing and stuff because now we can focus on spending time with family and sponsors and getting everything ready for the next race season.
Yeah, it's good to have a little break, you know? Especially when you work as hard as I do and play as much as you do.
You gotta play just as hard as you work.
Yeah. Showing up at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, that's tough.
Beauty sleep.
It's beauty.
I am the face of Monday night.
The face of my ass.
How is the face of your ass?
You know, we gotta get back in the gym and stuff within a month.
You should have been in the gym for a month.
Hey, with Thanksgiving and Christmas, man, do you know how long it takes to make all of this?
You literally look like an oak tree.
Hey. Do you think we should be using all this hard work energy on our next 2013 season?
No, because we have no money.
We should be using this time and effort to get sponsors.
Trojan Man.
I've tried to call them, they said we weren't leaving us.
What? Tampax, 500.
I've tried 10 packs. You know what they said? said we were brown, not red. Can't help us.
I pulled some strings, I can get in there.
You know who else I tried?
What?
Kojak.
Brokeback.